Hi guys, this is Skittflash here, and welcome back to Let's Play Mother 3. Now in the last part, we ran away from the Ultimate Chimera, we found the monkeys did the dance, and now we're here at Dodoria's house or something along those lines. Whoa, it's Kumatora! Yay! We have someone to give those magic gloves to. What about Duster, though? You really did show up, Lucas. Yeah, cool. With the monkeys, you're here too, Salsa? It's great to see you again. I didn't know you were alive. That's a weird thing to say to people you just met for, like, a long time. And how have you been, Love Monkey? That's your name? She's just a Love Monkey? No, she's more than that. I'm pretty sure they say her name's Samba. I'm not just jumping to conclusions. Let me introduce myself, won't you? Okay, cool. You're bad cop. That's what you are. This is Salsa, and this monkey is his love monkey. Alright then. And this dog is? No, please, for the love of God, you know what this dog is. He's only the biggest bro of all. Oh, Kumatora. Pony the dog! That is funny though, she totally forgets. That is. It's only sad that Bony has to be the one being forgotten here though. Okay, cool. We have a reputation. I hope it's a good one. I'll show you where the needle is. Cool, we gotta pull that needle. Because our heart is, like, totally good. I wouldn't have figured that out myself. He saved me, apparently. That's what fate had in store. Yeah, you gotta be in our parties. Forever, man. You have the offensive magic. She's invaluable to our team. What is this map, though? Anything cool? Please. Oh, God. Yeah, okay. I had a feeling this would be what that was. And this, in fact, is what that was. And there is no way to skip that, too. That is cruel and cruel. And why would you do that? Okay. So we got a pond, and then we got a totally other less-filled pond. There's a gap in water here. An uneven distribution of water. Very, very mean. My needle is much more of a pain to pull out. Okay. You gotta get all the water. All the way over there. Gotta get it to the empty hole first. Alright, you know the Chimera Lab? There might be some junk there that could help us move pond water. Alright, so we gotta go back to the Chimera Lab. Hopefully we don't get... Dude, we probably have to find Dr. and Donuts. And why isn't Kumatora coming with us? Maybe we should have talked to her beforehand. That's fine. Ein Swine? That's funny. I think it's funny, at least, is that... I said it's funny before I thought about why it's funny. And of course you take mortal damage. Why are you still alive? Why is... God damn it. Let's just mash. Oh, this bastard. Really? We're faster than Lucas is faster than Salsa. Can I just say what a backwards world this is? I guess this Einsmon is a new enemy, and that's why he's not dying. I mean, PK Freeze Beta, that's nothing to laugh at right there. But PK Love Alpha, man. That's where it's at. Oh boy, I did a whole 7 damage. At least Salsa's probably gonna gain like 2 billion levels. Because, yeah, okay. Offense up by 1. Oh boy. Those levels sure had showed some results. Oh, okay, good. We don't have to go back to look for Aunt Dr. and Donuts. What's that? You're looking for a way to transfer all the water from one pond to another? Don't I just have the person for you? They're the eyes of someone who's taken on some sort of mission. You bet you they are. And he sneezed. What good did that do? Okay. Behold! These guys are straight out of Dr. Seuss, I swear. Take whichever one you think is most useful for you. That's Dry Guy. It's the latest model of the Dryer Chimera, and it utilizes air intake system and a jet engine. It can dry anything in mere moments. Okay, cool. I don't think that's what I need. And these guys? Those are the Bucket Bros. They're the result of combining cutting-edge dough technology with Clayman technology. You mean they're not real people that look so... They're so real, though. They're exceptionally hard workers. Actually, you know what? We got it, Bucket Bros. I believe in you guys. Let's go. I just want to see what happens here, actually. With the buckets. Oh, yes, here we are. This will solve our pond dilemma. I just know it. Aw, yeah. We're only gonna be done in years. They're trying so hard. No, okay. Never mind. I thought we probably would get a funny message if we just kept on, if we just kept at it forever. Oh, we have to walk back manually? That's lame. I thought we'd be, at least we don't have to redo the dance. That makes sense. Dogfish, no thank you. But this guy? Oh, man. We can just attack. Do you have any, do you by chance have any lingering, like, death items? No, you don't. Dun, 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 dun. I do love comboing to this theme, though. It is pretty fun. Brain Shock! What does that do? And, oh, confusion. Effective confusion, that's like the worst kind of confusion. Oh man, and you got a smash attack, what is this? I should just dig out. No! You bastard! Oh man, this got bad really quickly. And why is... Why... okay, digging out. Luckily everyone's still alive and doing the moonwalk. I've been playing a lot of Digital Devil Saga lately, or from the Shin Megami Tensei series, and anything from the Shin Megami Tensei series. Some confusion and status ailments are not fun to deal with. So that one, huh? That's a rather ho-hum chimera, known as the Pump Chimera. It's an extraordinary, ordinary creature that's really only useful when you need to transfer something from one place to another, such as pond water. I don't know. I'm liking the bucket guys, but we'll try you out. It's only not like your their feet. His feet are like specifically designed for that one hole. Okay, you go, bro. You do you. I swear this is straight out of Dr. Seuss, man. Look how fast he's doing this, though. Goddamn. And he's not even like. How much water is he holding in his like system? That, like, yeah, he hasn't even started pouring water to the other side yet. The pond has slowly entered me. Okay. He is just going off from this, pond water filling. Look at him go. It's enough to give me the chills. Alrighty then. And look at that needle, though. It looks really cool and interesting. Okay. He leaves the. He has a such calm air about him. Yeah. Bravo, Mr. Pump. He just comes in, rolls in the place, does his job, and then heads on out like a badass. Gotta love Mr. Pump, or whatever the hell his name was. The Pump Chimera. We are still confused? No, we're not. Okay. But it's only us now. We gotta pull this needle, our first needle that we've pulled. Okay. We're just gonna. Those spectators are gonna watch. Except Kumatora, she doesn't seem interested at all, does she? I'm not sure if this would be afraid or happy. You're gonna die. Just gonna throw that out there. I like you, though. You seem cool. Bad copy. Oh, no, she has to watch straight up front. this guy's pretty cool, though. Will you disappear like Aeolia did? I just realized she has pink hair, too. I mean, I don't think... Do all the map gypsies have pink hair? I'm not saying like Kumatora is a mad gypsy because she's not, but like, I think she was raised by mad gypsies or something. Okay, so don't worry, I'm not gonna die. I'm simply gonna follow fate and disappear. Okay, well damn. Pull the needle? Yeah, man. We gotta do this. That's like what? 2 of 7 needles. We're like 2/7 done with chapter 7. Oh boy. That looks so badass though. I love the little. The pink, I guess it's like a purple, like, shimmer. It looks really cool. I'll just leave it at that. And some shaking that's gonna last for a very long amount of time. Because, you know, just cause. And there's stuff. this guy, man. He just freaks out over everything, doesn't he? Okay, so now you're going bye-bye. That's very sad. But on the bright side, we get PK Love Beta. This is what I was talking about. Every time we pull a needle, we get a new version of PK Love. That may or may... And we have new PK love. That's all that matters now. And he's gonna bail. I don't know if the shimmering is like, I know he's supposed to be blinking because he's like gonna die, but I wonder if it's supposed to be blinking like that, or that's just emulator problems. Yes, you do have to see this through the end, Kumatora, because we do need a person that can use magic of your caliber. Oh, your inventory's full. Too bad. Are you serious? Are you serious? You're not serious. Damn! Wow. Okay, I see. So from now on, we gotta make sure that Lucas doesn't have a full inventory when we do this stuff. It's fine. We have one less memento now. Ionia told me this a long time ago. When the dark dragon that's sleeping under the island wake up, all life and all time will be reborn. Interesting. Okay. I don't know what's gonna happen, but I want to see things to the end. Can you come along with you? You bet you can. We have to hurry and find Duster and the Egg of Light, too, wherever he might be. Where do we go from here, though? The game's actually pretty good at, like, just telling you, like, after you do one thing, it, like, sort of guides you to where you need to go next. So it's not like we're gonna have to be, like, searching the overworld randomly. Looks like it's goodbye again. Later, monkey. He's gonna have some love, monkey, though. That's fine. I'm sure he doesn't mind. You're such a sentimental monkey. Alright, let's go to the next needle. You still have the collar on you, though. You'd think you'd be living in constant fear that, like, you never know that the collar could just randomly go up and shock you again. That would suck. No, you ain't doing this. What is it? A nut. Oh, a nut? I guess for me. Awesome. That's kind of cute. It's like, you know, you're to leave him to just give you something. It has sentimental value, that nut. Too bad only heals like 5 HP and we're going to be eating it. Or maybe we could keep it for good measure. Who knows? Who knows what I would decide to do with it. So what do we do now? Any direction? Anything? We are still confused. That is in fact a thing. Now we're not. Let's look at that nut. Oh yeah, we do. Let's eat something. Let's just eat something for the lols, because we need to have like a thing open. 5 HP, I was right. You can barter with that? Did I hear that right? What the hell are you? Oh, it's the squeaks! Where do you think you're going? Oh, okay. Excuse me? Is he gonna... Who the hell is this guy? Let's try out a newfound love abilities, though. It's gonna be an even cooler light shell, I'll tell you that much. And let's sniff, because now we have, elemental attacks that would be worth knowing what he's weak against. Weak against fire, there we go. And sleep, if we had Duster, man, we'd be... and he's frozen. I have a feeling we might have went a little too ham on that guy. Is he gonna tell us where we need to go? I humbly apologize for my rude, egotistical attitude, despite being so weak. Damn, back on the highway, I was known as the hippest cat around. You're a mouse, though. What are you talking about? But now I'm just a pathetic excuse of a mouse. All the girls dug, but I'm definitely no fighter. I wonder why my wife and 7 kids left on the highway are doing okay. They definitely are, holy shit, it's all coming full circle. I'm going back. Yeah, I'm going back. I don't know if I can actually talk to this dude, then, you know. But watch out for the mole crickets if you keep going east. Okay. Well, there's your direction. We need to keep going. Mole crickets! That wasn't that east. That was like 3 steps east. So you kept true to your promise and finally came to the mole cricket hole, huh? Yeah, it's that mole cricket you fought at Alex's place when you were play fighting with Dragos as a little kid. How do you remember that? I've been training for this day all these years. Okay. Damn. He's gonna challenge me in its arena place. Where are we going at a walking pace, mind you? Really? If we didn't have a speed up feature, we would have had to watch all that? Are you kidding me? Here it is. This is where me and you are gonna fight it out. Okay. It's also where we're gonna hit the ground with a thud. This place, the mole cricket hole. Okay. Are you guys feeling scared? He just opened the giant hole with his magical powers. He's probably received a huge boost. Let's save our game. I think we gotta save it here. We have new person now, Kumatora. Goody goody hooray. I like how it automatically defaults a Bony to like a last party member. That's weird. Yeah, I don't think you have like any like option to change that. What is this? A lotus root is blocking the path. Okay. None of that. What are you? We're mole crickets. We dig holes and live in them. We're exceptionally proud. Okay. But where do we go? Is this it? It's the elder cricket. Okay. I've asked him to be the judge for a match today. Okay. We have no room to do any of this. I'm just gonna throw that out there. If by some chance an outcome isn't reached after 10 minutes have passed, we'll go into overtime, which will last 5 more minutes. And if a conclusion still hasn't reached after that, our elder will decide who the winner. Now I kind of want to just randomly wait 15 minutes just to see what will happen. But I don't have the patience for that. I'm doing a let's play right now. You folks are truly seriously going to fight him? Take my advice. Sometimes the bravest thing to do is just to run away. These guys are hyping him up, man. But we have PK Love Beta. Come on. In that case, I won't try to stop you. Yeah, we are, in fact, ready to do this. So obviously, you know, you're thinking here is that, oh no, it's like super big, hyped up rematch, but no, you guys don't have to worry about anything here. At all. Yeah. It's at that. Did Bony even, like, lose any HP? Yeah. Oh boy. So yes, that's supposed to be a comedic effect right there. I think you see what they're getting at. We give up! Okay. So perhaps mole crickets aren't so powerful after all. Maybe. Our match is over? I suppose the traditional thing would be to be on good terms? Yeah, sure. We want to know where the hell we're supposed to be going now. Do you know where the needle's sealing away the dark dragon? Oh, wait, I thought the mole cricket said that. Mole crickets aren't very knowledgeable creatures, but I call it a hunch. On the mountain to the far end of this mole cricket hole. I figure that's where the elder wants to say. Okay. Cool. The mountain. Go through the mountain hole and head up to the mountain. Alright, they're just gonna assume. So let's check it out. Yeah, no, why would they know anything about the dark dragon? We're just mole crickets, man. We have no real strength at all. That's nice. Is to help you by eating the lotus roots by blocking the way. Okay. It's really incredible. So, okay, cool. So, more mole cricket things. So please, oh wait, no, are you gonna tell us anything? Oh yeah, he's starting a mole cricket business, that's right. From now on, you can see mole cricket drops. You can treat them just like any other item. I think what this is we're gonna have to be doing a maze, and if, in fact, we get, like, totally lost, then, we can just use it and he'll bring back here to, you know, redo things. So don't take it outside. Okay. There we go. So, where do we go, though? Just ask my little brother. Okay. I know there's, like, a rule to this. Like, you always take a turn. I think that's what, I think that's what it is. But where do you start? We dig holes and live in them. You know what? Well, we can do this next part. In the next part, we will be going through this mole cricket maze, and I just realized these guys have faces now. That's pretty creepy. But until then, this has been Skittflash. Hope you've enjoyed watching. Bye.